Patrick Brown. Wilson takes it back for Orpik. He'll move it. Orpik had the game winner in game two in overtime. Here comes McKegg, nullified by Wilson. Out of the corner.
McKegg's laboring coming off.
Yeah, he kind of tried to duck down around that hit by Wilson and took it. Looked like, from my vantage point, hit him right in the head.
And the tone has been set tonight by the defending Stanley Cup champion. And the tone has been set tonight by the defending Stanley Cup champion.